Alright.
It's another GTA race. Barely got around that one. Sorry, I slowed down way too much on that corner. Oh no, that's not good. Put me back down to one. That's not good at all. Especially considering there's gonna be probably just a shit ton of proxies in here. turns out, though, if you just ignore the fuckwits, you generally don't really have any problems. Race your own race. Although, yes, I did do a little strategic freaking bank when I was over by the cul-de-sac. Because if I was so inclined to be a troll, that's exactly where I would lay all my proxy mines. Considering last time it was clear, and this lap all I've seen is dude blowing people up on the other side of the map, I'm guessing that there wouldn't be any there. You waited too late for that one, bud. Bad, I think he hit that one. That was real close. Problem these kids have is as soon as they're given the option to shoot, they go for that. when the actual objective is entirely different. It's not a bad game plan if you can actually suppress the rest of the pack and stop them from freaking achieving the goal as well, but in that case, you're going 1v5 or 1v4. And you not only have to get a better score, but you also have to stop everyone else from scoring at all. Which you're just not gonna do. These freaking GTA races. Silly buggers.